Hello friends, let's discuss the following question. It says, find the value of k for which the line k minus 3x minus 4 minus k square y plus k square minus 7k plus 6 is equal to 0 is a parallel to x-axis, b parallel to y-axis, c passing through origin. So we have to find the value of k in these three cases. Let us now move on to the solution and let us discuss the case 1 when line is parallel to x-axis. When line is parallel to x-axis, then the coefficient of x is 0 because this is the line which is parallel to x-axis, and here, say this distance is a. So this is the line y is equal to a, and here the coefficient of x is 0. So this implies coefficient of x. So the given line k minus 3 into x minus 4 minus k square y plus k square minus 7k plus 6 is equal to 0 is parallel to x-axis. So this implies coefficient of x is 0. That is, k minus 3 is equal to 0, and this implies k is equal to 3. Let us now discuss the second case when line is parallel to y-axis. When line is parallel to y-axis, then the coefficient of y is 0 because if this distance is a, then this is the line x is equal to a, and here coefficient of y is 0. Now in this line coefficient of y is minus 4 minus k square, and this is equal to 0, and this implies 4 minus k square is equal to 0, which again implies k square is equal to 4, and this implies k is equal to plus minus 2. Let us now discuss the case when line passing through origin. So if line passes through the origin, the point 0, 0 satisfies the equation of line, that is x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0 satisfies the equation of the line. So the given line k minus 3x minus 4 minus k square y plus k square minus 7k plus 6 is equal to 0 passes through origin. That is, it passes from 0, 0. So this implies the point 0, 0 satisfies this equation. So we have k minus 3 into 0 minus 4 minus k square into 0 plus k square minus 7k plus 6 is equal to 0. And this implies k square minus 7k plus 6 is equal to 0. Now we solve this quadratic equation for k. Let us now factorize this equation. So it is k square minus 6k minus k plus 6 is equal to 0. Taking k common from first two terms, we have k into k minus 6, and taking minus 1 common from the last two terms, we have minus 1 into k minus 6 is equal to 0. Now taking k minus 6 common, we have k minus 6 into k minus 1 is equal to 0. And this implies k is equal to 6 or k is equal to 1. Hence, in first case, when line is parallel to x-axis, k is equal to 3. And in the second case, when line is parallel to y-axis, k is equal to plus minus 2. And in the third case, when line passes through origin, k is equal to 6 or 1. So that's all for this session. Goodbye and take care.